One of France's most senior cardinals, the Archbishop of Lyon, has strongly denied covering up paedophilia. Philippe Barbarin and five others are under judicial investigation, suspected of failing to denounce a Catholic priest accused of sexually molesting young boys for years. The Prime Minister called on him to take responsibility.